Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss the article of 6th of October 2019 which titled as Brexit, the fruits of partition. So let us begin. Let me tell you, if you want such videos in your YouTube to increase your knowledge, you can subscribe my channel and like my video. So any Brexit protester demonstrate outside the House of Parliament in London on 12th of September 2019, this photograph that shows. On when we say in detail, so first of all, one of the ironies of the Brexit crisis in the UK is a price it is paying for having partitioned Ireland when it gained the independence a century ago. At the final stage, the six countries of North Ireland rejected independence and stayed with the Union. The dissident province had protested majority and Catholic minority, while the independent part had Catholic majority. So this is the view where the Brexit became a still crap and all. They are protesting for this. The southern part had become the Republic of Ireland, while the northern part remained a part of the UK. Decades of Protestants' discrimination of Catholics prevailed in the north. Then in the late of 1960s, a civil right movement for the Catholic began with a revived Irish Republic Army. Troubles followed with bombing and killing in the province, and the British army had to be stationed for 50 years to control the troubles. The troubles got very violent, and the only solution possible had to be brokered by the American. So in 1998, the Good Friday Treaty was signed. So in this treaty, it was pledged that any government in the province will have the representative of both the communities, regardless of the numbers in the assembly. This was a way of making sure that the majority does not oppress the minority. As both the UK and the Republic were the European Union, there could be free flow of goods. And being the common market, the same rules applied about health regulation to be observed in the growing food, etc. So, but we came, Brexit, a problem came up. It was alright for England, Scotland and Wales, Great Britain to leave the European Union and get out of the custom union and the single market. But what about the Northern Ireland, which shared the islands with the Republic, which wanted to remain in the European Union? So this is the question that arises. So this conundrum has become the obstacle to Brexit. If the province is to continue with the free border between the two parts of the island, then it cannot leave the European Union. If it does, then it cannot have the free movement where the goods cross the border freely. There have to be customs check at the borders. But then, by the international treaty, the border has to be free. How do you square a circle? This is the question. That is the common problem they are facing. So it is not possible to square the circle. This is called the backspot problem. For the transition period of 21 months agreed between the European Union and the United Kingdom after the Brexit, things will continue as usual. Within that period, a new free trade agreement could be arrived at the things and will continue with the United Kingdom trading with the European Union as a separate country, not a member of the European Union. But if there is no free trade agreement at the end of the partition period, what happens? Great Britain and the mainland can become the subject to tariffs, and goods can be inspected on import and export. But as between the Republic and the province, how can good go across without the inspection? So former Prime Minister Theresa May tried an agreement in which not just the province but the UK would continue in the European Union till a solution was found. Her deal was rejected 3 times. Now current Prime Minister Boris Johnson is trying his luck. He has proposed that even if the mainland exists, the province could have a special arrangement as if it was installed, it was still in. every 4 years after the 2020, the assembly of the province would vote whether to stay in the common market or not. For trade purpose, the partition of the 100 years ago is to be facto annulled. So this is the whole analysis of the topic of the newspaper. We'll meet soon in next such video. Thanks for watching.